That was the wake-up call for many across eastern Iowa this morning. This hail pelting many homes out in Evansdale, some as large as a quarter in diameter. We actually have a picture there to see it in comparison in just 1 second, because that was some large hail that was coming down, and it was coming down for quite a minute.